since this. I've seen it, I think, like,
very
twice.
Like,
I've seen it in SD, and I think I saw it at a bonus points.
Very easily. And I think Seth put him in losers.
Oh.
I could be wrong, but I think this would happen.
And that's never a good look. I mean, like, some people want the run back.
Yeah.
But I feel like in this case, this isn't one that, have all the matchups ever left? Well,
getting double, like, the thing is like, it's cool when you're not a good player.
Mm-hmm.
Like, you know, like, when you, like, if I got double eliminated by a PR player, I'm not mad about it.
Yeah, you're like, hey.
I'm like, I guess I'm just not as good as the PR, you know? Like, but in the situation where it's, where it's this, it's like, it must suck week in, week out, just losing the same fucking matchup, man.
Mm-hmm. And again, I don't think this is a matchup he really likes. I know he used to hate fighting Xeno for the longest.
Well, everyone hates Sonic. This is a request for anyone who watches this VOD. Can somebody make the everybody hates Chris thing,
that's
but
my
it's just
jam.
Sonic?
Everybody hates Sonic. Or you just put Sonic's face over the intro?
Yeah, just have, just like when it shows the family, just have Sonic in the middle.
Yeah. Yeah, I feel like there's a couple characters like you could insert in there.
Yeah.
Everyone hates Game Watch, everyone hates Sonic.
If we can have one of every one of those characters, please.
Someone just makes like eight. That's like half the cast that people don't like. Oh, he's... Yo, the Shikatan Sonic. That's new. Or I haven't seen it. Oh. I'm like, this is the hardest conditioning.
His controller messed up and he stayed in shield.
I would have made him drop that stock to the age.
No, you wouldn't have.
Are you kidding?
You say that,
I'm close to Riverside. Like, I'm Riverside
you
County.
You say that,
so.
But I know you wouldn't.
I'm Riverside County. Like, I gotta grow up one day.
You're pure soul, bro.
Oh, see, Dojo is the black. Black lost his soul, dude. I was getting timed out by Pry-Fi in Ami Bracket.
Hey, man, don't put yourself in a box. You're so much more than that.
That's cool. I gotta be good at esports, dude. It's my destiny. Gotta channel it. Oh, okay, so. 103, yo, I think he's just being walled. Oh, you can't drop those. I know Shark can react to neutral get up, but like, you got his face that way to like have the option ready.
Yeah.
No, yeah, I just, because, you guys, I can't stress enough, like, how much, like, Sonic can get off of tech chasing. And like, if you don't drop those, because there's so many times where Seth has like a fat advantageous position, and he drops the tech chasing and he starts any combo. When you get a guy like an easy, like another 30-40% or something. But all Sam were even, and I don't know, like, my man Seeds was hella, like, ahead.
Yeah.
And then now.
This is just such a. It's so.
Ooh, okay.
It's so telling of how bad. Rob is it killing people. I mean, look at that. Like, because I mean, like, honestly, if I'm being honest, Sonic could have killed him a long time ago.
Yeah.
It was all, I think it was all like.
I feel like between Gimps, he might even have throw follow ups. I just feel like Sonic has more options. And Sonic's skill options in this matchup aren't the best. But I just feel like
just
Rob's kill throw definitely killed.
Yeah.
I mean, obviously, I won't 80 it will, but like. And that's it. Like, down throw, like, won't link in anything. There's no way.
Yeah. It's just a sad world.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm like, it's easy one of the faster Robs. Like, he used to be super campy. But, like, he's gotten to the point where, like, he has good tech skill. He can use, like, top drops.
Yeah, his top skills are, like, really good.
Mm-hmm. If we would have got the reverse spike off of that, I would have been so hyped. Okay, what's it? Ooh, I like that reset. Oh, I can't drop those. I'm so mad. Like, guys, I'm telling you, if you go back and watch Seth's sets, like, he has the sickest tech chases, but, like, you see, instead of him ending the combo by knocking him off or whatever, he ends the combo by dropping it, and then he gets punished. And that's going to be, like, the difference. That's how I play the game. I don't know if it's how you're supposed to. It'd make me feel better if it was. Okay, what's the ball?
It reminds me so much of me.
Yeah, you're not wrong. So, yeah, it's just one of those things where, like, if you see literally how much mileage and how much stuff you could get off, oh, the stuff there, that was it. But... I don't know, just for you folks at home, definitely, if you're playing a tech chasing character, you can't drop that. That's free. They don't get to play the game if you're doing that.
Yeah.
And anytime you can keep them from playing the game is gold. Get it, because gold Sonic. Is that a throw confirmed out there? Is that that?
Big move.
Yeah. It's not looking fun for Ribble Sneezy. He's in a heavy pair and did not get close to him. Okay, attack option. Whoa.
Just a sad life for a robot.
Yeah.
Until now. Until the robots take over.
Yeah.
Just a bad existence.
52 characters. I feel like he could have yet that a little better, but no. You can't crouch him with that. Oh, yeah, okay, that's hard to react to. But he still got the follow up, which is a big thing.
Oh,
that was so weird. He buried him into the spring and launched him out. Combo broke. I've never seen that.
Right.
Ooh, this option jump is
okay.
Stuck right now.
Good mix up right there.
Okay. Oh, he's still.
Wow. Give me that.
Yeah, this
it's like,
is.
It's like when your sibling steals your fucking toy.
Mm-hmm. I feel like I should have just put it down here. I'm gonna put the reverse back here. That was good, Smashy Eye. So, what do you. And I know, like, I hate being the commentator that asks, like, what does Sneezy need to be doing? But I think when having the top out is good.
I think, yeah, he needs to keep the top out. He needs to keep running away.
Uh-huh.
And he needs to just wait for a good punish. Because, I mean, like, the thing is, is like, when you're Sonic,
uh-huh,
you're rolling up in the fucking Rolls Royce, dude. And... And Rob is just a fucking Honda, man. He's just a Honda Civic.
Seth.
Seth won that.
Yeah.
But yeah, like, you're...
You're gonna get
blown out. Mm-hmm. You gotta come correct. You gotta do all the tricks. You gotta make sure you're shifted properly. You gotta make sure you're...
Yeah, you're gonna be overclocking to keep up.
Yeah.
And I feel like a lot of times, because Rob is like low-key like a PM Peach, low-key. And I feel like when I play this matchup, I had to be hitting Lava and I had to be moving fast.
Rob is Peach when you take her dress off. It's just Rob hiding under there.
You're not, oh, that was sick. Sick aversion. I don't know about that.
I like the attempt, but yeah, it just wasn't right.
Mm-hmm. But, no, yeah, so... And I think he can get a lot more out of Crash.
Ooh, yeah,
don't
bad,
get around that.
Bad.
I feel like between like walling the tops and treating fairs, lasers, and then just like trying to crouch cancel more. He's getting kind of there. Oh, dang, he crouch canceled down to got nothing. I might have eaten my words. We didn't get swept off, so that's good. Oh, that was good. Okay, we got. Oh, man, yeah.
Quick too. He was really nice and tough.
Yeah, cause I didn't think it was a 2-0. I think Sonic could have matched out. And then like even if you don't match out, ooh, I love to get that look first. You get followed up. That.
Take it, steal it, take it, run with it.
No, oh yo, so Seth is a player that tilts. So either
yes,
like it's really good and like just like wells on people, or he tilts. And right now my man's out tech shit. Oh,
he's like
I'm in love. Oh, that's okay. Still followed up. I like
he's
that.
Doing, he's doing that shit that you watch the YouTube tutorial and you're like, this is how I play Sonic.
You're not wrong.
It's like when you play against a fox who's like not creative and only up there up airs you.
Yeah.
It's like that, except for with Sonic, it's a free tech chase.
The boring man, baby.
Yeah.
Just that bread and butter. I don't like how many up smashes out of shield Sneez is doing. He's not the fastest.
He's doing a lot of unsafe shit. He's also like, also that Dacus, dead that. Like, just yeah. stop doing it.
And I feel like, yeah, Rob doesn't have the best out of shield options, but I mean, wave dash back can't be that bad. You should reset your play.
He also hasn't hit a single break.
Yeah. And there doesn't kill as well as it used to.
Yeah.
But I mean, that's still like, I wonder if like retreating nairs or things like that help wall or any good.
And he's like, not even doing retreating, he's like running in there.
Like, because nair doesn't have that much cooldown. Like, it's like Game Watch's nair where it has a slow startup but like a good cooldown. Because that's something like with Game Watch a lot of times where I can just like shuffle nairs and it's actually surprisingly safe. Yeah. Depending on the cast member. Oh, you. Oh, okay, good. My boy has boost. Oh, man. He's in the way.
Yeah, too bad. Ion's got boost in the feet.
Yeah, I mean, oh, no. Oh, he tried.
Oh. Yeah, when you see
that.
Player cam support?
No, yeah, it. Oh, yeah, that was the best follow up.
Reverser.
Yeah, I just prefer down air. I just feel like at that percent, I probably wasn't gonna get a follow up they needed, and he had no momentum to follow up. That was just like an in place super back air.
It just seems like. Sneeze. It just seems like Sneeze is playing bad.
Yeah, that definitely. Speaking of.
Wow, Lee Song.
Oh, well.
Nice. He's got hella jumps.
Well. Yeah, this is not the cleanest
like,
I've seen.
Yeah, it just feels like he's playing suboptimal, you know? Like, he's not.
And it could be like the demons of the matchup, to be fair.
Yeah, it could be. It could very well could be. But it's just like.
That looked pretty true.
No contest!
Yeah, just very, like, you know. A lot of unsafe moves, not really staying safe.
Mm-hmm. And I mean, like, Seth was doing what he needed to do. There was a lot of SDs. And I mean, that's part of, like, Seth's
Yeah.
But yeah, that last stop was just, like, spaghetti.